American Apparel underwear.
I'm going to a 8:30 physics class, which is pretty so draining. I'm just not mentally ready for this. But yeah, I only had probably 5 hours of sleep last night.
Just went to Sephora and I got highlight mini makeover, which doesn't really shine my face, but it looks glowy though. I mean, it's like highlight never show on my face, but I picked up some brow stuff so like it can match my weird blonde.
From the hack of eating chips, I got this from Amazon, and it's such a, it's kind of a really American thing, I don't know, like, but I saw it's really popular, like, in Korea, like in Asia or something, but it gets popular there, but like, I got this from Amazon anyway. So you can just spray it, it's kind of like cream, so you get a chip, you spray it over. It's like much easier than just put like slice of cheese and like put it on a chip. I love the thing. You can put it in ramen noodles too.
So I got my last Kate Von D palette. It's super cool and it's like limited version, like everywhere is sold out, and I found it in like Juicy Peony around K-Town. It was super cool, like I'm the last one to get that. Oh my god, I'm so happy. This is like what I kind of do with my face and the palette. Sorry, I have like Asian eyes. It doesn't really show up over my eyes, but it can show like, this is my favorite one. It's like an ultraviolet thing or something, but it just, oh my god, so shiny. But like, except being a highlighter or the shimmery thing, it has a really cool like secret like in this palette. I'm not gonna tell you right now. I will do a video about that so you guys can know the trick.
Hey guys, so I'm just gonna do a really quick vlog today because I had a really busy day, which I don't really have time to film. So like I woke up at 6 o'clock or something, 7 o'clock, so in case I need to register for class. So after that, I have to rush to my group project for my final project, so which took me like another hour, I guess. Then I have to rush to my lunch. I had a really quick lunch, but before I took my first class today, I had a quick shower, which is really nice because I didn't get to shower yesterday, but I have reason, because I was painting till 2 o'clock in the morning. I don't have time to shower. I ain't got time for that shit. But yeah, anyway, after that class, I have to rush to another campus, which is in Bronx. I had like a 3-hour painting class, but I went there like an hour earlier because I want to finish my project, finish my painting earlier, but it didn't really work out like that. It's like a big painting, so I still got like a lot of laughs, and I was literally standing there like my ass was hurting and everything. But anyway, I went back, then took the like school van and coming back, and I went out for dinner, and the dinner sucks because I went to like a Mexican restaurant. Like the food is actually good, like the service was terrible. I went to American restaurant like in Times Square. It's called I forgot what it's called now. Like it was actually quite famous, like, but I literally waited for an hour for my food, which is like, I went there, like, I arrived there around, like, 11 o'clock or something, and I wait for an hour, so it's already, like, 12, but they still didn't serve my food. It's ridiculous, so I have to leave. Like, I don't eat after 12. Like, bitch, my body's going to sleep. I'm not gonna digest those fucking, like, taco and shit, so fuck you. I leave. So I left, and, like, they didn't even let me pay, which is nice. Like, they said, like, oh, we're sorry, like, you don't have to pay, but I don't know about that. I don't think I'm gonna go there again or anything. Yeah, that's it. And I just got home right now. I really want to go to sleep, but I still want to make the video for you guys. Thanks.